We're about to watch what could have been the most incredible ending in a college basketball game ever. Duke is up one with the ball, half a second left. Boston College steals. It's good if it goes, by the way. We just missed it.